Question over there. And then we have on that side splashing with water is Zindoga. And we've got the buckwheat. First it is Kumbura, and behind Kumbura we've got Ruby. No, sorry, it's not Ruby there, it's a Tombu and Chasiri. Closest here we've got Tokwe. Next to Tokwe we've got Timisa. Pisa with her bumps towards us. And then we've got Limpopo. So it's Limpopo, Pisa, Timisa, Tokwe at the back there. Behind Tokwe in the far end is the Tombe. And looking towards the Tombe we've got Glaciri. The one a little bit in front is Kumbura. And behind or next to Kumbura we've got Zibakwe. And there at the water we still have Zindoga drinking some water and eating some banana grass. And then we have Fishing. Fishing, you can see with his leg, always stays bent. But he moves well, can even run. Stays bent.